Hello and welcome to Fern Studios. This video shows how we make our fused glass standing curved dolphin. First, we create a scale drawing to act as a guide, and from this we can measure and cut the glass. We trace around the paper shapes with a Sharpie pen and then score along the lines. The glass will then break along the score lines. Any jagged edges can be ground off before the glass is assembled using the drawing as a guide. Even so, additional pieces of glass are used to get the desired effect, which also makes each piece unique. We've speeded up the process from start to finish so you can see how it's made, fused, and then curved. We hope you enjoy the video.